309 Reefert Street. Today is May 6th. Doing a sewer lateral inspection from the laundry tub drain. I'm pushed out to the main tap in now. I'm going to pull back from here. You can see on the camera right now, this main tap is broken. We located it out in the sidewalk. I'm going to pull back. There, 49.5 feet. You see this section of pipe is broke. It's got multiple cracks through it. We're locating it right now. Smaller circumference break here, 45.5 feet. Some more breaks on these two sections here at 44. Circumference break here at 32 feet.